How are you doing today, lads and lasses? And welcome back to my channel for another video. So, like the title says on the video, this is the state of the frying pan, the state of affairs in the tactical bacon, crispy-verse, as you would say. Just to give you all an update. So first of all, I apologize for not getting a video up the past 2 weeks. As some of you may know, following me on social media, I did start a new job recently. I've been working second shift, 10 hours a day. So I am worn right the heck out, alright? So, I work 10 hours a day, I come home, I shower, I eat, I pass out, I go back. Starting to get acclimated to it. So next week should show the return, should see the return of regularly scheduled content like you've seen for the past year. So on topic of the past year, as of 3 days ago now, it's been officially 13 months since I launched tacticalbaconpatches.com. Thank you to all my faithful customers and all my new customers. I appreciate your business. I look forward to seeing you throughout the rest of the year. On topic of which, I want to address that right now. I'm recording this, it's almost 5 a.m. where I'm at, so you'll be seeing this video in about 11 hours. We've got the new Aqua Ahigal patches. I'm just knocking a stack of them off my desk, moving my keyboard. And we've also got the restock of Megamine. Now, these arrived earlier this month, as I stated on Facebook. These arrived earlier this week, so I've had one of these on my backpack. It's been holding up pretty well. They're from the same place, both of them. And these are also from the place that did the original run. Compared them up against an original, they're the same fine quality. In fact, here we go. Boom. You can't even tell the difference. Looks just as good the second time around. So the quality is still the same. So, if you're watching this video now, it means that these patches are live on the store. Now, you cannot see, if you've been wondering why you couldn't see Megamine on there right now, it's because I turned visibility off, scheduled it to come back on at 4 p.m. Central Time, because I'll actually be working at 4 p.m. so I won't be there to turn it on, so I've got to schedule it, automate it for you, alright? So if this video is live, these should be visible on the store right now, and once I hit a break, I'll go in and I'll turn on visibility on Facebook and Facebook Messenger if you want to order through there. Next up, I'm almost out of these yellow craft mailers, so some orders will be shipping out in these, but some will be shipping in these black plastic bubble mailers instead. Okay, so if you get a package from me and it looks like this instead of this, don't worry. No one pulled the old switcheroo on you. It's still from me. On topic of shipping, if you order something and you choose priority shipping, 2-day priority here in the United States, if you get the Ahigal wrap, it'll be coming to you in one of these small mailers. If you don't get the Ahigal wrap, it'll be coming to you in a flat rate envelope, okay? So you may get a flat rate envelope instead. Now, unboxing videos. Boy, do I have a lot of stuff that I can unbox for you, alright? So I don't have it handy, but I do have I believe Kanu Uncho is her name from Battle Vixens. I've got a figure of that to unbox from Anime Expo last year when I bought it. And I will be at Anime Expo this year. I put in my time request form to be off that weekend. So if you're going to Anime Expo, look for me wearing the Ahigao shirt. The really tall guy with a beard. As far as stuff to unbox, we've got ourselves an order from Woodpatch. We've got ourselves an order from Weapons Grade Waifus. We've got another one from Weapons Grade Waifus. And a third one from Weapons Grade Waifus. These have been sitting here for a while. I've also got a gift from Kawaii Patches and stuff. And I've got a package from AmiAmi. This is a couple of Konosuba pinch straps, if I remember correctly. So I'll probably do Wood one video, AmiAmi one video. I'll do all the WGW at the same time. And I'll do the Kawaii Patches stuff from the Kawaii Brothers on another video. So there's four videos right there. And then the figure is five. So some weeks, don't be surprised if I upload two videos in a week. So if you're not already, hit the subscribe button. And then if you are, ring the little bell so you get the notifications. Because there will be videos outside of regularly scheduled times. So thank you everyone for tuning in today, and thank you for being patient with me not uploading a video for the past couple of weeks. Remember, if you like the video, hit the like button. If you don't, go down to the comments, let me know what I can do better next time. Thank you to my patrons for sticking with me. I really appreciate your support. And overall, state of the frying pan, we're pretty freaking crispy right now. So stay tuned for more videos. If you're new to the channel, you can also go check out my old videos. I've got some really great patches in there, some really great content, if I do say so myself. And I don't even like to hear myself talk. So again, thank you everyone for tuning in today. I hope you enjoyed this video, especially since I'm not editing this stuff. I'm going to sleep because I've got to go to work later today. 7 days, 70 hours. So as always, stay crispy out there, and y'all have a great day.